Et après un court repos, je reviendrai avec énergie et enthousiasme pour diriger le CHUB.
The point I want to make is that, yes, I discussed with Mr. Barrett, but we also discussed with the Office of the Prime Minister, and we have tried to look at how things should be done. And things should be done one way, and the way we have agreed that they should be done regarding the nomination of a chief in the department or regarding of the way decision or administrative decisions should be made, we've agreed upon. So that's, it's not trying to find who was right, who was wrong. It's trying to find, do we have the all the information in place to make sure that what we're doing it right. And we have agreed on. The relationship was very good. We had some misunderstanding on the ways things should be done on certain aspects of the nominations of some chiefs. But as I said, we never get into some personality conflicts. We always discussed, and we had over the last days, we had good discussions, and that's the way things should be going. I mean, it's a matter of looking at what were the issues, what were the solutions, and right now, and as I said, we had a nice discussion, a long discussion this morning. We have both decided that we're looking forward, and that's the way we'll be doing, and he is committed. So he's committed to see the CHUM being a success. We have a mechanism. One of the reasons we insist to have a mechanism that could be used if the board or me and my staff thinks that things are not being done in a fair way. So if it's not fair, if we believe that we are not being treated the right way, we could use this mechanism. This is not to say that I'm going to be calling every day the Prime Minister. That's not the way. But we have made sure that there will be some communications possible.